Ada Bon Boy Rabo. Ya, yeah. Or Bon Boy Rabo, dia tahu juga Bon Boy Rabo.
Hey, langsung seperti biasa.
Hello there adventurer, welcome back again to Skyrim Adventure. Oh, teman-teman petualang, kita kembali ke gameplay Skyrim yang sudah mencapai episode 11 ya kali ini. Setelah menyerang Fort Black itu dan kita menyelamatkan Sorella di sini, seorang anak kecil dari pasangan bandit yang sebenarnya mau insaf, bandit insaf. Live di area, talk to Rickmore.
Who are they? Bandits?
No, look at the banner. Bounty hunters. Bounty
I wonder what they're doing all the way out here. Uh-oh. I guess we're about to find out, right?
Yes, we're about to find out. We have no choice but to go through them. It's our only way out of here.
I'm ready when you are.
Ready when you are. Stamina gua habis. I'll show you. I'll show you.
Pray to Stendar while you can,
katanya. Udah enggak bisa lagi, udah mati duluan. Wah, ada shift, ada chiefnya loh. Oh, ngindar dia. Kelar. 15.000 gold coin. Sama sejumlah, jumlahnya sama kayak jumlah yang bakal dibayarin, dijanjiin sama Barendar itu buat ngebayar gue ya. Seems it was you they were after.
Well, that's cute.
That's quite a price the Talmor have placed on your head.
Yeah, that's quite something.
Ya, tapi Barendar juga segitu. Others will come.
Well, you're the guardian angel, right?
Enggak lah. Yeah, well, we got lucky this time.
Whatever.
It can only get tougher from here on. Don't underestimate your enemy.
Do I look bothered to you?
Barendar was right about you being foolhardy. It could get us killed.
Ngeselin banget ini rupanya. Kalau mau maju duluan, oke, maju duluan tapi jangan mati. Dia mati juga kalau maju duluan.
Kesel, sumpah kesel. Follower apa, companion di Skyrim itu bisa sangat nyebelin.
I can take care of myself.
You really are something.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, I can't be perfect.
Come on, let's get back to Angel.
Angel. Okay.
Okay.
Udah sangat ngantuk. Udah harus tidur.
Awas! Jari!
Bakar. Rasain! Berhasil ngalahin dua assassin yang ambush kita ya. Kita baca notes-nya siapa sih yang ngirim assassin ke kita. Kurang ajar. Assassin's note. As instructed, you are to eliminate the priestess Serwiden by order of the Jagrin Lord High Theocrat. My spies have tracked her to Skyrim, where she seeks assistance to prevent the return of the Chaos Lord to this realm. She may be traveling with one or more companions, including Elric of Melniborn, Rakhir of Thum, or Bonbo Erabo. Ada Bonbo Erabo. Ya, yeah. Or Bonbo Erabo, dia tahu juga Bonbo Erabo. Hah? Tuh, dia tahu juga Bonbo Erabo, pasti dia subscribe, guys.
Makanya yang belum subscribe, subscribe dulu. Juga like video ini guys ya, karena petualangan Skyrim-nya bakal berlanjut terus dan pastinya makin seru guys. Oke, okay? Kill any you find with her. Do not underestimate Serwiden. She is resourceful and cunning, and has already dispatched several of you comrades from the so-called Dark Brotherhood of Skyrim. Telep ke Arna. Padahal gue Dark Brotherhood loh. Kurang ajar. Oh. Hey Angie. We found this little orphan girl. She was a prisoner of the Talmor.
Oh my.
Do you think she could stay here with us for now? Until we can find her a home.
Oh, why? Why certainly. Don't you worry. Don't you worry about us. This is for you. It's all in this note.
Sarah, Angie is going to take care of you. For now, you'll be safe here, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Then, yeah. You'll be okay here, won't you?
Yes, I think so.
Yay. Good girl. Go and introduce yourself to Angie. She's not crazy, I promise.
Okay.
Go.
Hi, Angie. I'm Sorella.
Hi. Oh, you're sweet.
This place looks cool. Like a real home.
How can I argue with that? You worry.
Like real home? Like real home, Sorella? Pantes lu anaknya bandit. Rumah lu kayak gini. Banyak mayat di mana-mana. Tuh. Nah. Dear Guardian. Kok dia tahu gue guardian? Dear guardian katanya. Gak ada yang gue udah crusader. Gue udah crusader. Gak guardian lagi. I have found a significant lead on Rickmore's mother's ring. I will wait for you both in Riften. At the Bee and Barb. Be careful and as always, be vigilant. Barendar. Jadi Barendar udah nemuin siapa? Yang ngejual ring yang punya tadinya dapat dari barang curian cincin ibunya si Rickmore udah ditemuin di dan dia udah ada di Riften di tavern yang namanya Bee and Barb itu ya di penginapan Bee and Barb tempat penginapan. Oke, dan berarti dengan demikian berakhir petualangan kita di episode Skyrim kali ini. Jangan lupa di subscribe dan like karena kita masih akan berlanjut nih bagaimana apa nih yang bakal dikasih tahu penemuan si Barendar ya di Riften BNR. Oke, fellow adventurer. Sampai jumpa di petualangan Skyrim episode selanjutnya. Dovahkiin, dovahkiin,